Okay, in this video we're going to examine some LDAP traffic. Let's start off by opening up Wireshark. And we're going to start a capture on my network card. Okay, with that done, let's go ahead and search Active Directory. So I'm going to look for people. And in my looking box, I'm going to come out of the local address book and I'm going to choose to look in Active Directory. Now from there I'm going to look for D Baker, and I click find now to search the database, and I can see Daniel Baker is returned. Okay, let's close that down and have a look at a detailed analysis of what took place. So you can see that I've got a whole bunch of LDAP traffic. If I click on LDAP and expand all of the frame, I can see again MAC address information, but more importantly this time is the port that's being used. If I scroll down, I can see that it's using this port number. Okay, and I've got information about LDAP there. Now if I go back up and view the entire stream, what I can see is the information that's been returned. And what's interesting here is if I scroll down to the bottom, I can actually see the distinguished name of the user account. So from here that I can see that it's Daniel Baker in the OU users in the OU classroom in the DC classroom in the DC.com. Also the email address.